Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm don't feel particularly good, but that doesn't matter. We're gonna play some more A Spider Solitaire with two suits. As per usual, two games per episode. Alright. Great decisions already. Okay. Worth it. Now, which jack would I choose? Would I move the three? No. The king. Well, if. No. That's better. Because now I can do five and then this out. 5, 4, 3, 2. Another five. I do have a six. Well, it's a red six. Another nine. It's a risk in moving the ace. Not moving the eight. Then moving the five. And another four. A queen. Yeah, I can see that. Working out. What the heck do we do now? A good decision is hard to tell at this stage. Ten, six, four. So now we're missing a lot of fives and threes. Well, a red three came, but now we have an ace, which I do not want to see. Well, a jack came, which is even less. One. Another eight. Six plus eight. Another eight is. Well, you can move the seven, but that does not make. Does not change anything. Those aces ruined everything. Oh yeah, you move. No. Does it matter where you move? Yeah. Kinda does. Well, I mean, I can move this here. Then you have the five. Well, the five is not a problem. The ace. It's still not a big problem, but now we have a king. You can't move the 10, you can't move the 6, you can move the 4, you can get the 9, and that doesn't. Oh, you can move the 4. Queen, okay. Another 8. Well, of course, both the 10s in the same place. That's just. All the wrong things in one pile. If you move the queen, you get 9, 8, and then. But where would you put? I mean, then you would require. Oh, right, you can move it like. So, and then expect a miracle. A 5 is the complete opposite of a miracle. course, this means it's GG. Great. Just great. Alright, new game. Much better start. Two sixes, two kings. Ten. I can move the jack. Dig in another ace. Wait a minute. Dead. Okay, I'll do four. Of help, because otherwise we're gonna lose again. Now if you move the two, get a six. No, definitely no. Yeah, okay, let's leave it like that. Now that is fortunate, what we lacked the last time. Eight. Move the nine, put the eight. No. We'll move the ten and get another eight. I mean, I don't think we're gonna have a shortage of eights. At least I don't see that happening in the near future. Which jack? Move that one, you get the five. Move this one. Oh. This is a question and a half. Can move the five, then the, or move the three. Well, this is the crucial moment. As it is said sometimes, a king. That really does not help the situation. With the jack and with the five. I don't need a king. That means the three stays. What's behind the six? And there's an eight. If I'm not mistaken, so I would rather have like this, and then this here, and okay, you can move the three, move the queen, nine, a six, and oh gosh. Not that. Well, you have the jack here, the black jack is there. Okay, I think I can not, I know how to work this out. Okay, we get another three. Move the six, you move the four, then you need a ten. That's probably the best bet we have at this one. Otherwise, well, if you move the four here, the same thing. thing. 7 is ideal. 2 is very good too. The 10s will not help, but at least one part is done. Now 6 only is the 5. Well, the 5 came. Now that the problem is that it came not where I wanted it to go. But I'll solve it somehow. Six, five there, 7. We need a black 8 somehow. Okay, this there. There's the king. What's behind the 4? I think an 8. Another 5. Okay, king. Okay, 4. I don't think we need. Oh, another king. Great. What's behind there? A queen. Let's see if there's anything. A 5, then you have to move. Okay, so move the ace, move the ace, and then it all goes. So how do we do? We still need an 8, and there's only one 8, and it's there. In order to get to that 8, there's no more cards to get. Okay, so move the 6, move the 5. This is, I think, a win. I don't want to speak too soon, but it might be a win. Okay, now where is that red? Oh yeah, there's the king. I mean, we're still gonna have an empty space. That scared me. 5 and the 4. There's. We will get to that 4. Alright, now it's done. 8, 9, king. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, on it. There. Okay. So first the black part, I mean the spades, then the hearts. Boom! I won the second game. All in all, a neutral performance. What does that mean? Well, I mean, it's normal. Win and loss, I think I can be proud of today. Of course, it would have been better to have two wins, but we'll get to that. I mean, we'll go back to those ways again. Alright then. So, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new around here, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!